Hi everyone, and welcome back to Games and Films with Todd. This week I got a bird coaster made. It was designed to be a nice flight through the park that I'm designing, but the carts themselves spin a lot more than I anticipated. When I built it, I didn't look at the cart spinning until after the whole track was built, and by that point it was just, I already made this. I might as well just upload it so people can watch it. So what I did is I also included a third-person view at about the 3-minute mark of this video. If you would rather watch that instead of seeing this thing spin completely out of control a bunch of times and get dizzy, I understand. Please like and subscribe. I really appreciate all the views that you guys have given me. It's really awesome. This is great. Thank you so much, and please enjoy this bird video and try not to get dizzy.